it all again.
If you feel like you're falling, tell me and I'll also make believe. And if you...
Alright, so oil just got done draining. I got this about hand tight. Now I'm gonna set you guys down so we can adjust this wrench. Or flip it around. So now it's going the other way. Make sure you guys, before you change oil, put the drain bolt back in. Cause I almost did it. My neighbor's actually here. He distracted me and I almost did it. Put the drain bolt back in. As you can see, I was about to start going. Like I said, I'm using high mileage 10W40. I actually never went to the store, so I'm just going to use some of this.
Your mama packed y'all up and moved you to the south. Back to you home.
Oh shit, it's leaking everywhere. What the shotgun house? You didn't know no, I didn't talk too much. Well, that's an issue. Alright, so when that's draining, go ahead and pour your oil. I'm not sure how much this holds, but we'll test it real quick, see how it's going. Get all the oil out of the funnel. Lay that down there. Get your dipstick. Put her back in there. Just like so. Let her sit for like 2.5 seconds. 0.10101. Yeah. Let it sit. Go ahead, pull her back out. She's about full. Oh, yeah. I'll set her down. I'm gonna set you guys down real quick. I can't tell where she's at. She looked like she's right at the full line, but I can't get that lucky. Wow, she is. Alright then. So that's that. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run her for like, I don't know, 5 minutes. Not even 5 minutes. I'm just gonna start her up, rev her up a little bit, get the oil pumping in the cylinders, and then yeah. And that's it. That's an oil change. I'll put this back over here real quick. I'll turn this heat down because it's cooking in here. Feel like we're sitting next to a campfire. So yeah, we'll get that out of the way. Take this light off. These things are pretty handy. I don't even know what they are. Country Tri Ales. That word right there. Them are nice. Them are handy tools. Flashlights, can't get enough of them. Especially when you're down in car doing stuff and can't figure out where the heck you are, so just grab one of them and it works pretty good. Set that right there. Now we'll start her up. Y'all have